Magnifique. Quel détail. Magnifique.
Oguo, mon blessé. Ferraio, mon blessé. C'est blessé, blessé. Mon parrain, sans moi.
Adewale. Your ambition still gives me pause. But I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The forged manifest. Or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joachim Francois. Henri Marchand. Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
For sharing your fascinating.
The thanks is all mine. And now I must away for a meeting with the harbor master. All in the name of science, of course.
Of course.
only the outstanding matter of your slave. Do you have the name of the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Come then. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Thank you. Gentlemen, we're lost today just outside our borders. Pirate activity.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. It is worth the fight.
With a little skill and the right wind, it won't last long. Picture it, Augustine. Once you are trained and our recruits return with their navigational secrets, you will be able to go explore and recruit from any land.
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in Port-au-Prince, Adiwale. It must be focused.
Build a Maroon Navy then.
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adiwale. This ship is a grand blessing. An advanced knowledge of the seas. A boon to our cause. You now won't not crave an empire. Only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Auguste. But mark my words. You will be fit to command a navy, of one ship or many, when our work here is done.
Ade, Auguste has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders from your sometimes confidant, Governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?
A small price for independence. The sooner Augustine's revolution comes, the sooner all slaves will live in peace as free people.
Gouverneur de Fayette threatens retaliation.
And he is behind this.
No, Adwali.
Not another word. I don't want to hear it.
In your pirate days, did you cross many slave ships?
More than a few. But when I sailed with Kenway, plunder was the only prize. Plunder or information leading to more plunder.
Did you never wish to intervene?
It is wise for a quartermaster to keep his wishes to himself, if he also wishes to remain as quartermaster. But yes, the thought did cross my mind. When the assassins offered me the opportunity to pursue more serious aims, I left the plundering behind.
But the slave ships are...
No, for I am still an assassin, and I have found them again. I would not trade my years as a pirate for anything.
You enjoyed your freedom.
They hardened me for the work we do today. And when I am done, you will also have pirates to thank for your training.
Yes, Captain.
Cannot be far now.
No, they'll sink the ship.
Send us a mission to your station!
Guardé. I think we must act fast.
I'll go below. Control these fires, then prepare the Experto Credit to receive survivors.
Hurry!
Gouverneur Lafayette. I thought I understood his indifference. I did not anticipate the extent of his heartlessness.
You tried to warn me. We are all guilty. The governor will pay with his own life. My creed demands that I see to it.
S'élève, man. C'est raté. Revenge is cold comfort. Once the fire is gone, another tyrant will take his place.
His death must give this generation of warriors hope. They must not abandon the goal of independence.
And the death of these souls? Some barely new life.
We will always mourn them.